Right, so basically with the new mountains update, I'm pretty sure they added different slippery walls. I'm not sure if you're gonna have to, it used to be a thing, but now it's back, because you know, slippery walls were just crazy, couldn't even barely even touch them. Basically, you probably know about the bear climb, pretty sure that's what most people call it, they all have different names, but you can still do it. You slowly, gradually go up, and I'm gonna try to get to, up there in Storio, yeah. Because you just gotta constantly keep and see you mess up. It's fun, but very tough to do. I don't know if it's classified as a glitch, probably not. Just because it's easy to do, and all glitches are easy to do. But dang it! See what I mean, bro? It's tough. But it's not hacking or anything. Unless people start to report you for doing that. The highest I've gotten was up to that slant right there, and then it just backfires after a while. Oh my gosh, I think Rock Monkey's too much. Let's try going to a casual version. Wait, casual. Button. Two buttons. Learn something. Work. Okay, there we go. Alright, so where was I? So basically gotta jump up here. Try not to run into your wall while doing it. It's one cool thing to learn. And then just don't do that. Don't do that either. Attempt 56 zillion. Trying not to fall again. But yeah. No, I was able to do it earlier perfectly fine. Now look at me. Like a worthless turd. Come on. I can do it. Let's go. Come on, we're making progress. We're also gonna have to move over to over there. I don't recommend doing this in infection, because people will probably report you, because they might think that you're hacking or some sort. Hunt either casuals, you'll be fine, unless you got toxic people who are in a very bad mood and they think just because you're doing something, they'll just think about reporting you and tell everyone in the lobby to report you. That's tough. This is my second highest I've ever been. The slant is really tough to stay on, because it's like, no, oh my gosh, see what I mean, bro? That slant, I'm gonna try to move over there. I don't recommend looking, turning around, because then you get really disorientated and messed up, you know? Oh my gosh, this is so stressful. No! Ugh!